Well, hello, this is Dylan Brock again. Thank you for taking time to watch another one of my videos. I sure hope you've been enjoying these Sunday gospel pickings. And I tell you what, I surely have been blessed getting to do them for you. And this song I'd like to do was written by a friend of mine. I've done a few of his songs on my channel here. And his name was Dwayne Friend. Most of you have probably heard me talk about him before. He was known as Mr. Gospel Guitar, and he showed me some of these kind of finger-picking licks that I do, and he wrote a lot of good songs. He even won Dove Awards for some. Well, this song I'd like to do is a song that the message in it, I think people today need to hear worse than they ever have. It's called We Will. And it's talking about worshiping the Lord. Can I tell you something? Worship is more than just raising your hands and saying, "Praise you, Lord. I worship you." That's part of it. But another part of it is how we live and how we walk and talk. As Christians, are we behaving like we should according to the Bible? Because that is true worship. And that's what this song's about. I hope it blesses you. The heavens declare the glory of God, the firmament shows his power, his name is heard throughout the universe every day. And every hour, creation lifts its arms in praise, its blessed name applauds. Well, don't you think it's time the church begins to praise our God? And the stones said, "We will." The stars cried, "We." If you don't want to praise his name, we will. And the birds said, "We will." The trees cried, "We will." If you don't want to praise his name, that name that's evermore the same, it's your loss. And it's our game, 'cause we will. This world that takes its name in vain should hear us praise our God. And the birds said, "We will." The stars said, "We will." If you don't to praise his name, we will. The birds said, "We will." The stars said, "We will." If you don't want to praise his name, that name that's evermore the same, it's your loss and it's our gain. We will, we will, we will. I hope that blessed you today. I hope the message in the song helped you. And as we're getting closer to Thanksgiving, remember the Bible says to give thanks in all things. Thank you for listening. Remember, the Lord loves you, and I love you big like a river.